My name is Kordell Williams, and my role here is Data Center Engineer Operation Technician. I started off with an internship, which was 90 days. I started off within the data center. I actually had no previous technical experience. Besides being able to work on a computer, those first 90 days was a lot of studying. It's also a lot of hands-on work. My 8-hour day was the first 2 hours is me in my cubicle, learning about what it's really like being an engineer. And then the other 6 hours, I would work with the other highly qualified engineers working on generators, racks, PDUs, and other type of HVACs. And now, after my 90 days, I'm an engineer. During my internship, they actually gave me a project. Within the project, they showed me what needed to be done, and there was no micromanaging. I actually got to customize the project in my own type of way. I had to schedule maintenance, and I had to figure out my own type of budgeting. Within that budgeting, I had to get the required tools and equipment to get the job done. I had no intentions on going to school or even upgrading my life in any type of way. AWS 100% invested in me. They have me actually at a community college for about a couple months, and then I'll be back in my data center. Nothing's coming out of pocket from me. I have not had any type of resources at other jobs. AWS has been investing in their employees.